We have a government that does not embrace science, and we have a relatively scientific, illiterate public.
That was the increase in the number of threatened species. We have the highest proportion of threatened species in any country in the world. It really struck me when we got asked the question, that why do you do it? Why do you care? And I realised as soon as he asked me that the answer was simple. All four of us up here on this panel, it's because of what we know.
There's three main streams that constantly run all year round. One is Rawhiti on the other side of Deepwater Cove. Goes right up to our sacred mountain. And that's interesting history there too, because Hongi Heka used to take all the chiefs up there to be anointed by the sacred waters.
There's so many things that I've learned from different people.
I was really hoping to come here and just get sort of like momentum going forward, and that's exactly what I feel like I got out of it, and you can't put a price on that.